The introduction's made here. This is for the United States Heavyweight Championship. Bobo Brazil and the wild man from Syria, the Sheik. You're watching a championship bout. Look at Bobo Brazil pounding away on the Sheik. Bobo Brazil brought that United States heavyweight belt into the ring, displayed it to his fans. Right in front of the Sheik is Eddie Creechman. He's watching the Sheik getting a pounding from Bobo Brazil. What's Creechman doing here? Creechman is up on the apron of the ring. Now he gets down. The referee orders Creechman down off the ring. Creechman heading for the dressing room. And Bobo Brazil has the upper hand. The Sheik misses a vicious swing. That object flies out of his hand. Bobo Brazil sees it clearly now. He's got it in his hand. The fans are on their feet. A tremendous crowd cheering Bobo Brazil on. The Sheik coming through the ropes. He's on the outside on the apron. Bobo Brazil drives his head into that steel turnbuckle. Brazil laying in the balance as that U.S. heavyweight championship. The Sheik desperately trying to get it back from the man who relieved him of the United States crown many, many months ago. Brazil backs the Sheik into the corner. The Sheik again in real trouble here. Brazil fully intent here on destroying the wild Syrian who has given Bobo Brazil much, much punishment. This has been a grueling battle between these two top stars. The Sheik with his back to the corner now, trying to get away from Brazil along the side of the ropes. Whirls about, grabs the leg, a leg dive. The Sheik down on top, biting into the head of Bobo Brazil. Both men appear to be injured here at this moment. This is a championship big-time wrestling bout. The Sheik has Brazil in trouble. The big man from Benton Harbor, Michigan, trying to get to his feet here. They're both in the corner. The Sheik with a forearm smash. Now he goes into that camel clutch. The Sheik has the camel clutch on Bobo Brazil. Will Brazil submit? Could this be the end of the road for Bobo Brazil as the United States heavyweight champion? Here comes Creechman into the picture, and there's a close-up of the camel clutch being administered by Bobo Brazil, or rather by the Sheik on Bobo Brazil. I'm so confused. So many things have happened here. You got to forgive me. But there's Brazil, a gallant professional in trouble, a great athlete in trouble at the hands of the wild man from Syria, the Sheik. As the Sheik continues to administer the pressure, this is a brutal hold. And you know, Brazil is fighting it all the way. He's fighting off that camel clutch. The Sheik trying to put Bobo Brazil away with that camel clutch. Brazil does not submit. He's taking an immense amount of pain right now. The fans literally standing on their feet, screaming and cheering for Bobo Brazil to hang in there, to fight off the wild man from Syria. He throws the Sheik forward. He did it. He did it. He broke that camel clutch. He pushed the Sheik forward with every ounce of energy. Brazil with a side of the fist to the head of the Sheik. Clearly a chokehold by Brazil. He doesn't care. He is out to stop this man to retain his title. He has the Sheik's head across the rope, choking the breath, trying to slow the Sheik down in hopes that he can pin the wild Syrian and keep that United States heavyweight belt where he feels it belongs with the people around his waist. Creechman now really worried as he stands ringside. His man, the Sheik, is in trouble. Brazil choking away on the Sheik. Look at the expression on the wild Syrian's face. Holy smoke. He is almost out of it. Oh, Brazil, anger written across his face. Brazil sensing victory here if he can continue this barrage on the Sheik and put him away. Watch out, the Sheik turning around. That'll face Bobo Brazil. The Sheik in bad trouble here, not in very good shape at this moment. Bobo Brazil backs him into the corner. There you see the manager, the Sheik, Eddie Creechman. Creechman, I got a feeling too. Dutchman lays a fist into the head of Brazil, and it didn't.
Well, that explains to them, Mike, with this. And I know the fans are howling here.
I'm howling.
But what happened there was that Eddie Creature was disqualified. And here comes out of...